That damsel in distress turned out to be more than able to stand up for herself. It turns out Gyul is one of the last locals still taking the fight to the bandits. And that's why they came for her. Once we had taken the bandits out, she promised to show me the way into the underground bunker of the communication center. Gyul told me.
They won't jump us with light steel.
Things too. Keprok me. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Munai Bale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Ah, Munai Bale translates to something like...
Oil drillers, I guess?
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
What the people shit calling us?
Nah, bro. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything.
Behind the crates!
The fucking bitch!
Hey, what the fuck's over there? Behind the crates?
There he is!
down there.
Like, really? What the fuck's going on? You dumb bitch! Fucking hell!
Shit!
There's some shit
that
going
bitch
on
is there! The fucker's down there!
I know you're here, pal!
Yo, people, he's here!
Fucking hell. Shit, time to split.
I'm gonna... Who was down there?
Your people. What's down there?
Boys, this fuck face is hiding somewhere. Gotta find the bitch. Come on, Ron, calm you bitch. You won't fucking like me when I'm mad.
I don't fucking get this.
I think there's something.
What's that? In the past, people.
Stop it! Fucking stop!
You damn fucker! I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Saw the fight at that old bolt. Looks like this was something akin to a prison. I saw trucks carrying cages unload there. Great job freeing those people. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zipline on the roof. Careful out there, all right?
gun in my eyes. Can't hit the bastard.
Fucking bitch! You my bitch now! Are you all fucking dead already, you hear me? You bastard! I'll rip you to pieces like a rat you are! Ah, you bitch!